Hello.
Seen a lot, and it used to blind.
Hey, shouldn't you be searching a staff for me?
What if I told you I have what you need?
Usually saying that is a prelude to disappointment, but hey, I'm game. So, let's see what you've got.
What about this pipe? Good enough?
Hardly. I just hope that wasn't your full arsenal. Don't want you to get hurt.
Okay, maybe I promised too much. Sorry to let you down.
I'm sure we've both been disappointed before.
Better get going now.
And just as I was getting to know you.
Guided tour of our famous Creole production hub. Just follow the footprints to descend and get ready for a hell of a tour. First, a certified tour guide will meet
you, show you our mind. Your visit.
Welcome, visitors of Creole World, to the guided tour of our famous Creole production hub. Just follow the footprints to descend and get ready for a hell of a
next stop, Creole World. We hope you enjoy your visit.
You are mind-blowing.
Hello, Transmission incoming. Please, error.
Hey! Hey, you! I can see you! I just hacked into this drone. Please, I need your help. Thank God. Found someone else who hasn't gone insane like everyone else around here. Welcome to Creo World, I guess. This place definitely isn't as family-friendly as it used to be, huh? Look, I really could use your help. There's a mobile operations center perched on the edge of the sinkhole. You can't miss it.
Folks, welcome to Creo World. Why don't you come on in? Families are welcome. Fun is guaranteed. And hey, you might just learn a little something too. That's Creo's pro. Uh-huh. Really? Okay. Sorry, folks. Creo World is closed while we clean and repair America's favorite family fun park.
I'm glad you made it. My name's Largo. It's good to meet you. I'm the operator of the park's search and rescue unit.
Nobody can tell me what's going on around here. Maybe you can.
Some kind of big energy surge fried my team's chopper and we fell right out of the sky. Haven't been able to raise any of the Mon-Khan since the crash. And now? Everything is gone insane. The park's mega support pillar collapsed, the systems are damaged or out of control. This is apocalypse level shit. But there might be survivors out there. And if my team's looking for them, they'll be depending on me to get these systems up and running again. I'm their eyes and ears. Look, I could really use some feet on the ground right now.
So what are you doing here?
Me? I'm just a software engineer running support for my team. They're the real heroes, out there saving lives. My skill set is pretty limited to keyboards and repairing Creo hardware. I mean, I always used to joke that I'm the last person you'd want around in an apocalypse. Funny, right? Suddenly, not so much.
Kind of a shaky situation you're in here. What happened?
Our team was on a normal flight patrol when the controls all blew out at once. The chopper was falling fast. I pulled the emergency release on the mobile ops station, like you're supposed to do when things go bad. I thought I was a goner, but I got lucky. Must have been flying low over the ridge. When I woke up, I found the ops lab where it landed, here, perfectly balanced.
What happened to the rest of your search and rescue team?
That's what I want to find out. I can't give up on them, no matter the odds. Rodriguez, Nordberg, Eastwood, Helvig, all of them. They're good men with families. I've got a contact ping on loop since I got the station's comms working, but no one's answering. I'm just trying not to assume the worst, you know?
I can help. Just tell me what to do.
Thanks. Let me do a quick system check. Power's still out all over the park. Ops is running on emergency batteries only, and not for long. First things first, we need to get this place fully operational. Now, let me check the network. Nope, nada, no dice. We're completely offline. Without network access, I can't do diddly squat from here.
Alright, so how can I help with the network?
See, the problem with the whole network being out is there's no way to run a damn diagnostic, is there? The park's primary server is located, I think, in the Project Resolve Center. You should be able to see the place from outside ops, if it hasn't fallen into the abyss. If you can get there, I might be able to hardwire into it through your rig. And if it's not totally fried, I may be able to do some magic.
So how do I restore power to the park?
My best guess is that whatever happened out there physically damaged the power source itself. See if you can track down the problem and then find, some way to fix it. Not that helpful, I admit. I just do numbers and code, you know? Good luck out there.
Steady there, guy in the big, heavy rig. We're kind of a bit on edge here. You know what I mean?
Previous visitor detected. Now syncing private media to your Creo Work account. Welcome back. Creo World staff is happy that you have chosen to join the Creo family.
Damn it, why don't you listen? You need to upgrade your power core or replace it, otherwise you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Thank you.